It was easy though, wasn't it? I mean, look at this. In what league? Gucci League? Let's just play it. You can put them in there. I got you. Couple little news here before ETSU gets ready. Coming up next is going to be ETSU Buccaneers against the Kansas Jayhawks. Just released. We got the power rankings. Let's go ahead and look at this. Memphis got them number one right now, Ram. North Carolina, Georgetown three. Yeah, Kentucky four. Dayton five. There's Auburn. Where is Kansas? Are you kidding me? Disrespect. I mean, they ain't even got Kansas at top 15. That's crazy. They got you Buck 16th. I mean, come on. It's an invite. Whatever the default was, I didn't change it. Oh, do I need to change it? Coming up next, it's going to be the Kansas Jayhawks and the ETSU Buccaneers. Kicking off here in the College Basketball Tip-Off Classic presented by Quicken Loans. Courtside Ram, Trevor Ramsey, Mike Wells. Here we go, Trev. I got to fix my camera. Definitely got to fix my camera. Sorry, folks. hate that. Here we go. Is that the one I want? Yeah. Oh God. What's the Bucks want to do here, Ram? I mean, what are they? Are they going to go down low to Azabuka? I didn't think he was wanting to go down low. That didn't make any sense. They want to go against the big guy. Sloppy first couple possessions right now. Sloppy. Yeah, the jerseys are nice. TSU coming all the way from, I think it's Johnson City, Tennessee, playing these Kansas Jayhawks in Kansas. You know, they definitely got to play good here on the road. I don't think they want to test Azubuike down low. And you can tell Azubuike, dominant presence. ETSU's got to work this ball around. You think they got to get some screens, maybe some three-point shooting. It's got to win it for these Bucks. And that's going to be crucial. That one's off target. Here comes Dotson on the roll. They have their man, Moss. Oh, and Moss misses a 3-2 with the Bucks in transition. Bucks slowing it down. I like it. I like the pace. Bucks playing smart right now. 0-0. Kansas crowd. Are you kidding me? I mean, this is a turnover festival right now. What a layup. ETSU leads. Are you kidding me? Come on, ref, where's a foul? Bucks up 2-0 right now, folks. Tight one. Good man-to-man defense. I mean, this is a good hard-nosed effort. No points for Kansas. They're looking for their first bucket. And they have got it. It's Azubuike, as predicted, on the board. Nice little point guard for ETSU. I like him, number 10. He is. Oh, what a play. And a 3 timeout, Kansas. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? We need to change something. We need to change something. Something is not working. We're all right. We're all right. Matter of time. It's a matter of time for the big boys take over, folks. Jayhawks coming back. They were down big here, but they're starting to come back. That little press starting to pick up. Little press. Come on, baby. I like it. All right, now getting a little game going. Screens, baby, something else. Oh, them screens is something else. We got a good game here, Ram. Hey, Scoop, you can player lock in this one, dog. It's like pro-am. That's a bouquet. Oh, God. Yeah. The big dude, get off me, Ram. What a game. Man, we got a halftime 26-22. Kansas up by four. They were damn big in the first. Garrett for Kansas, 4 points, two rebounds. LN Gesson, I guess, for the ETSU Bucks. The tight one, 26-22. Good day, boy. Muggy Hodges, the foul. Easy. Oh, what, mama?
Can I see your photo?
Yeah, baby. Easy, Ram. I like player lock on 2K, don't you? I'll steal it from you, boy. Come on, man. Come on with it, Ram. Feed off my energy. Kansas gonna be a problem. I mean, it's a good game, though. It's 30-25, 30-24. It's a full game right now. Still, player lock gonna be a problem, though, folks. Player lock gonna be a problem. That's a foul? Y'all tripping. Big man, I'm big man. I'm big man. Good D. ETSU a little frustrated right now. You've got the head of the head coaches. I like it. I like it. Play big. Okay. You know what I'm saying? I ain't a center for nothing, baby. Ooh, turnover. Come on, that traveling ref. Press is giving them problems right now. Press giving them a little problems here in Kansas. Oh, I mean, they knock him down. It's a different ball game, ain't it, Ram? ETSU down 10 here. Second half basketball. If you're just tuning in, it's not a misprint like, I don't know, the ETSU broadcast. That was, yeah, that was a little shot at us there. I think the Bucks are trying to lag the game out here live on television. I think we're seeing it. Oh, they're trying. Trying to lag out here. We've got a game here. 10-point game. I mean, ETSU've missed a lot of open threes that could have really... This press, though, has given ETSU some problems. You can tell. This has given ETSU all the problems they want. Come on, ref. Shooting foul on the play. Bucks can cut it to 8. Oh, easy. Come on, fellas. Yeah. Defensive 3 seconds. It's a good call. Good call, ref. Can't let them be cheating. What a shot. What a shot. 40-29. Cody Williams in the house. Cody, what team you get? So we're playing a little basketball. Kansas starting to run away with this one here at James Naismith Court. Rams got them Bucks, ETSU Bucks. Easy, easy. Ram, it's a game, man. I can tell player lock, hey Scoop, player lock gonna be a problem for him. Player lock is gonna be a problem for him. I mean, I didn't know. I mean, I always, it's anything in the rules, you know. I always like to twist them a little. I always like to twist them, tweak them. I like to push them to the boundaries, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, I want the league, you know, the commissioner's going, whoa, man, we didn't think about that. Dirty. Ram said, I'm dirty. And don't get it twisted, Ram. I can, you know, if I want to. Come on, ref. Buccaneers. What's Buccaneers? What's Buccaneers coach again? What's his name? Basketball coach. Yeah, he's hot right now. Steve Forbes is hot right now. I mean, he's so mad right now. I mean, that man right there is something else. Hey, exactly. We got 2K. 2K20, college of... College version. Kansas, doing them up right now. They doing these young... Ooh. Timeout, Jayhawks. Media timeout. Bill Self. Bucks, I like the jerseys. I'm digging them. What a steal. Yeah, streaming live here in Kansas. How's the bouquet taking over down the stretch here? He's a big man. He's just big. This man right here is something. Get somebody. Good game, Randy. It is. They are. Good game, boy. I mean, the beast. You gotta admit it. Ooh. He said. Second, he held as book. He only had 2 points at the half, right? 2 points at the half. He did 2 points. Third quarter, he had only third. Fourth quarter, he scored 12 points, had 4 rebounds. I mean, that was big. The fourth quarter, he did. That was fun. Do what? That was fun. Is it worth it? It was 10-4 into the first quarter. I mean, ETSU had these boys rocking. ETSU had these boys rocking. Well, whoever did these uniforms and rosters, I mean, they did them right. I mean, I'm just saying. Everybody wants to shut it down. I mean, they don't want to say player lock. They want to shut it down.